Another common question I get is, why do District 58 choose to use 5 learning days? Why aren't you going to the maximum? I want to assure parents that we are going to the maximum, and 5 days was suggested by the Illinois State Board of Education, and it's a common practice that you'll see throughout school districts. The first planning day we chose was April 6th. April 6th was chosen deliberately so as teachers returned from spring break, they could meet virtually with their teaching partners in their buildings and throughout the school district to provide uniformity throughout our plan. The other 4 days are reserved for every other Friday in our plan, and that's done deliberately to coincide with every other Wednesday. Every other Wednesday, we are surveying our teachers and our parents about our remote learning plan, and we'll make necessary adjustments based on that feedback. The Fridays can then be used by our teachers to adjust accordingly to the feedback received. We also heard from several of our parents during the initial Act of God days that they really enjoyed having a few catch-up days throughout this process because every family's schedule is different and sometimes they just can't get all the work done in one day. So again, this plan is built with flexibility to allow parents and students time to catch up, and it also gives our teachers additional time to plan because planning for remote learning is so much more involved than planning for normal instruction. I hope that answers your question, and again, feel free to contact us if you have any further questions about the school calendar. Thank you.